The thought that any state would seek to deter parents by inflicting such abuse on children is unconscionable. I call on the United States to immediately end the practice of forcible separation of these children, and I encourage the government to at last ratify the Convention on the Rights of the Child in order to ensure that the fundamental rights of all children, whatever their administrative status, will be at the center of all domestic laws and policies.